edition, it's the Pink Islands from University All-Star.
Thank you.